What's this?
A book. To read. You can teach me to read. It can pass the time.
This is a Bible.
I hear it's a very good book.
It's also a very long book.
Please, teach me to read. I want to be right for you. I don't want to spoil your play. I'll learn. And quick.
All right, sit down. Now, you understand the basic principle of reading, right? All these little clumps are words, right?
Yes.
Now, each word is made up of letters. Now, there are only 26 to remember, but they make up hundreds of words, thousands of words. Like this one. That's an I, you see? And then an N, and that makes in.
In.
Next word. This is ridiculous.
The next word.
The next word. T-H-E. The. Because then we get another big one. Now this is a big one, all right? B-E-G, which makes beg, or in this case, bug, because then we get...
In.
Now, you see the G at the end? That's a G, and it makes ing. It's an ing sound.
Beginning.
Good. There's that G, and then an O, and then a D, and that makes God.
God. In the beginning, God.
Okay, now here's another new one. C, R, E, which we've had before. A, T, that's a T.
T.
E, D. Create.
Create.
Now what's this next word?
The.
Good. Now we got an H, that's an H.
E-A.
Good. V, that's a V.
N. Heaven.
And now you know the next ones.
A. B.
T. Now you see the H at the end? It makes a th. So you have
earth. Earth. And the earth.
Now that's a W. W of
what was without.
Now that's an F. It makes a F sound.
Form. Form. And.
Okay, now the O and the I make an oi. It's an oi sound. Oi.
Oi. And.
Okay, now see that's a K, and those are S's. It's a sound like snakes.
Darkness was.
Okay, that's a P, it's a P sound.
Upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters.
Very good.
And God said,
L, that's an L. L.
Let there be
light.
Light. And there was light. And there was light. How beautiful. I'm longing to know what happens.
Now that's enough for one.